all over the globe confirming it as true. To say that the world is in a state of shock this morning would be to understate the situation. The event seems to have taken place at the same time all over the world. Suddenly and without warning, literally thousands, perhaps millions of people just disappeared. A few eyewitness accounts of these disappearances have not been clear, but one thing is certainly sure. Millions who were living on this earth last night are not here this morning. Speculation is running high. Some alien force from outside our system has declared war, and some feel it to be a spectacular judgment of God. Church Confederation has proposed that this might actually be the rapture spoken of in some areas of theology. The event spoken of in the Hebrew Christian scriptures is described somewhat in the Gospel of St. Matthew, chapter 24, verses 36 and on. And Jesus Christ is reported to be the speaker. And he says, and I quote, "But of that day and hour knoweth no man, no, not the angels in heaven, but my Father only."
Men will be working together in the fields. One will be taken, the other left. Two women will be going about their household tasks. One will be taken and the other left. So be prepared, for you know not what day your Lord is coming. Any minute, any second could be the last chance that anyone has to give himself to Jesus, because when he returns, it will happen that fast. The Bible says in the twinkling of an eye, millions of people will suddenly disappear, leave this earth to meet their Lord, and a shocked world will discover suddenly that what the Bible said was true. This is no joke. This is not a fairy tale. It will happen just as sure as you and I are here right now. So Christian, be alert. And friend, if you haven't given your life to Christ, do it. And do it now, because the rapture will come and Christ will return. It says in the Bible that he will come as a thief in the night.
That endureth to the end shall be saved.
Amen.
It's getting close, you know.
Oh, I know.
It's going to be a great reunion.
Betty has everything organized up there. Be there to greet us.
And there shall be no death, nor sorrow, nor crying, neither shall there be any more pain.
And he shall reign forever and ever, King of kings, Lord of lords. Praise God.
We shall endure. We shall endure. He is Lord forevermore. We shall endure. Jesus is King. Jesus
is King. He is Lord forevermore. Jesus is King.
He's coming soon. He's coming soon.
He's